Today I'm in the Yorkshire Dales with rabbit catchers Tomo and Vin, and we're going to be ferreting for rabbits and catching them with lurchers. So the dog's already off working, and it's Vin's blue bitch that picks up the scent around the first warren. But Tomo's bitch has followed, and then Vin's going to try his luck with his polecat ferret. Well, the ferret hasn't shown for 5 or 10 minutes, and it looks like there's a rabbit at home, but it's reluctant to bolt. Here we go, Tom has heard the rabbit at the entrance of that hole, and he's pulled him out before the ferret gets a chance to pull him back underground again. First bolt, and Venus has caught that rabbit well, dropped it again but picked it up, and she's left it for Doris. Doris is going to retrieve this one. Back to Vin. She dropped it a little bit short, but I'm sure he's not complaining. Tommy had already told me about Venus leaving the rabbits for Doris to retrieve, and it works out wonderfully. As soon as Doris has the rabbit, Venus is ready for the next bolt. Just like this next one, which runs up the bank and has made it easier for the dog to catch him. Doris takes the catch all the way back to Vin, saving him walking up and down these dales more than he needs to. Usually you notice the dogs put the brakes on a bit when the rabbit runs downhill, but Venus keeps up with the rabbit and catches him on the flatter ground. Doris retrieves the rabbit again, very nicely back to Vin. I think he's showing off now. So the guys have carried on a bit further, but they have their first dig at 4 foot. The ferret's caught with a rabbit, but this time it's Tomo's albino. So Tomo's going to do the digging. Usually you can avoid these layouts when you're bolting straight to the dogs, but the wind isn't helping us out today. It's blowing our scent towards the warrens way before we even reach them, and the rabbits are refusing to bolt. But if you're not digging, you can find somewhere comfortable to sit back and take in the scenery. The ferret's moved on again. Yep, Thomas located him at the entrance of a hole for the second time. He's got a young rabbit this time, which is what we wanted to avoid. Means we'll have to head to the higher ground where it stays colder for longer, but before we do that, Tomo's going to lighten the load to make the carrying easier. But eventually the rabbits do start to bolt again, and we had some nice little runs. So again, there was a bit of a race there between the two dogs. It looked like Doris was going to come in on the inside, but Venus still had the edge and the speed to pick up her rabbit, but straight away leaves it for Doris. Again, Doris is always quickly behind her. She's always ready to bring that rabbit back to Vin. Lovely retrieve, straight to hand. Tomo's moved on. Vin's having to wait about for his ferret. I think he might be digging for his ferret. Nice bolt there for Venus. Again, she picked that one up well. It didn't get 20 yards from her before she caught it. Venus is already marking. It's a definite mark, and I reckon it should be rabbits at home. Tommy's going to stick his albino hob ferret in again. This just shows the standard of dog that Venus is, and over the years she's obviously gained a lot of experience. Eventually Vin has caught up with us, and just in time for a double bolter. So two rabbits are bolted, and the dogs are after a one rabbit. Looks like Venus is about to catch our rabbit, but Tumble is over. Doris has stayed on her feet, and caught that rabbit well. So now she can retrieve her own rabbit she's caught herself, and Vin must be happy with that. She's obviously caught other rabbits today, but I haven't managed to catch him on the camera. Another nice bolt, long bolt this time, nice long run. Venus catches well. Two baby rabbits bolting. Unfortunately, one of the young'uns get caught by Venus. So we move on to another warren. Bang, 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 bang goes the farmer's gun. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, 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 run. Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run. Don't give the farmer his fun, fun, fun. He'll get by. Doris is left with a rabbit to retrieve again. Venus wants to mess about with a baby rabbit she just caught previously. But at least she's back at the warren waiting again, whilst Doris brings a rabbit back all the way to Vin with a beautiful retrieve. What a way to end the day. Nicely into his hands, and he chins a rabbit. So the total amount for that day was 30 rabbits. A third of them were small ones, but even those don't get wasted and are fed to the ferrets. I had a great time watching the two lurchers work well together. And finally, thanks to Vin and Tomo for taking me on their permission, and hopefully we can repeat this again next season. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed it, please subscribe to my channel.